one method which we can deal with in finding the derivative of a given function. Let us come now to find the derivative of y is equals 4x squared plus 15. So we have step 1, step 2, step 3, step 4. Therefore, ito na po yung final answer mo in terms of finding the derivative of the given function y is equals to 4x squared.